right, guys.
We might not make it back.
Oh.
Okay.
I know that we may not make it back, but I just wanted to say you guys were the best crew that we ever had on making these ships.
Nah.
Sorry to say that the Buttersword 16 wasn't here, guys, but we are going to the moon today with Grand Key 16 in our Tekkit series. All right, are you guys ready?
Let us go. I don't know how to do it.
There's no 16 in our name. It's a Grand Key.
Well,
Grand Key 16 is my... Wait, do you just right-click the rocket?
Yeah.
Bro!
Okay, ready?
Ready?
How do you launch?
Space.
Ready? 3, 2, 1. Launch. Oh, I need fuel.
Are you serious?
No one loaded fuel into mine.
You were in the wrong rocket!
How do you stop it? Let's...
No!
Get in the other rocket, Timmy. Make sure that your pod stays there, okay? So, alright. So it's actually dark right now, so we're gonna set it to... Oh, no. That's
right. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, that's right. This is the moon. Where's the sun?
Wow! This is so cool! Where the heck are we?
Well, I definitely don't know where I am. That's
for sure. We are sorry that...
Where are you guys at?
We're on the moon. So let me set a waypoint here.
Set the flag down, my friend. We have made it.
Hold on, wait, I need to find you guys first.
Never mind, let's wait.
Okay.
I like the footprints. The footprints are cool.
That is cool.
Where are you, Devin?
I don't know.
I see Earth above.
Hey, there you guys are.
So sad.
Don't land on our things.
I'm nowhere... Look, I landed over there.
Where's over there, exactly?
To the west. East. East.
I don't know where anything is. I don't have a compass.
Alright, guys. Come here, Cameron. Alright, let's set the flag down.
I just realized something, guys. I'm not suffocating.
Yay.
Alright, this way, guys. I made a waypoint to our spaceships.
I don't even have...
Where'd you guys go? I just saw you guys...
Turn around. The opposite... Wait, what's that?
It's an Enderman and it's suffocating. Yeah.
Why was it here?
It'll sometimes clutch.
Oh, guys, hold on. Enhanced creeper. Get away.
Step back.
I got this. Okay, we're good.
All right, guys. Where do we want to set the flag down?
Right up here on the highest point.
Oh, what's this, Devin?
A dimensional door. Don't go through it, or else you're gonna land back on the overworld.
Okay.
Come up here. This is the highest point, it looks like. Oh, shoot. There's a ton of Endermen.
There's only two. And they're killing them.
That's a ton, in my opinion.
What is this thing? What is happening? Oh, my God. It just spawned a third one.
What is happening? Trevor! Guys, where are
Why is it black and stuff?
That's part of the dimensional doors mod, I think. Ow! Are you in creative?
No.
Stay away. We need to plant the flag and build a colony. Just
okay,
stay
go.
With
Hurry
guys.
Now.
Stay
Hurry, away. Guys. I think we're at an Ender Rift.
Where are you guys?
I'm flying. I'm hovering above you guys.
Where?
Follow me. Follow me.
Look up. Just look up.
Oh, hey.
I'm literally hovering above you.
Okay,
guys.
No, I don't want to even be here anymore because this is like an Enderman Rift, and I don't.
Yeah,
know.
Let's leave this area. Go back
I
to the pods.
I already said it was an Ender Rift.
Oh, same thing. All right, let's go back to the pods.
Yeah, let's just make our base there.
Around the pod.
Oh, here's my pod over here, guys.
Oh, where, Devin?
Right here. My pod's right over here.
There's a ton of. Oh, jeez.
Oh, perfect, guys. There's a giant crater right next to my pod, too.
And there's a giant amount of mods, too.
Look, right over here, guys. Come on.
Skellies! Oh, I'm getting hit. No, no, no.
Come on, come on. This way. Into the crater.
Where?
Jump. Right. You see my spaceship right in front of you? Go straight past it. Come on, this way. Into this crater.
Let's build here. I have nothing.
Zombie!
Okay, guys.
Where'd it go?
Where do you guys want us to place the flag? Or where should
Right in the center, right here, in this hole.
Okay.
Set it.
Flag.
Okay,
this zombie
is running away. Alright, can you, like, does anyone have blocks that I can place up here? Place it, like, about right here. Right here, place it.
What?
And cover this area. We'll build out from underneath. Does anyone have glass?
No, I don't actually.
I brought glass.
Smart.
I was.
It's called moon turf.
You know my terrain base? Back on the overworld?
What's up, guys? We're back here, and we just wanted to build a little colony. We have two quarries set up with the resonant energy cell, which is a big energy cell.
I can't. Just by the way, I can't plant.
And we had another quarry set up here.
Oh, you didn't bring a hoe, did you?
No. It's for us to get some supplies.
Sorry about
that. And we still have the energy.
Yeah, so this is the moon. Yeah.
Thank you.
and finished fast forwarding. So we are back, and yeah, we have, this is our base.
This is what we have so far. We have some quarries going, we floor them, and then we keep going. Like here.
We have a hydroponics lab, don't forget that.
I'll show you this. So we have stuff like this, that, like all the way around, Southern American flag. We've roofed the place. We have this hydroponics lab where we have plants. And then what the plants do is they give air to these, which we can power oxygen. Then we also have the mining system. We have it all going all the way here, traveling to these chests here, where they get stuff in. We get tons of stone. And we've got furnaces. And now we can go between worlds with this.
Which actually is going to now be replaced with an ender chest, because these chests are almost full.
So, yeah, I'll show you right above, show our base from above real quick. Alright, so we have these rubble trees, and this is, like, right here. We're, like, gone all the way through here. We're, like, all the way through here. So we just started out as this crater. So, yeah, that's basically it, guys.
Thank you guys so much for watching this episode, and we'll be sure to come out with more soon, very, very soon.
Mm-hmm.
And Andrew hasn't even posted his yet, so, yeah.
Well, we'll see y'all later, so, see ya. Bye.
Hasta luego.
Hasta la vista. Most famous. Alright, bye, see ya.